camera, action.
Lights, camera, action.
So, nice and straight, spacing is very well. Okay, the first layer of white. Voila! Sit. Glass beads. First layer of white gets glass beads. Sound record now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what happens? A nice thick second layer of white paint. And then we apply glass onto the surface for the second time. So the only thing that holds the glass beads firmly onto the paint is a good solid layer of white paint again. As you can see, I use my brush quite often in the pot because I want to make sure that I get enough white paint onto the number. Maybe if you come out to me in a bit to see. Huh? Recording.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is the second layer of white paint, or the second coat of white paint that we applied over this first coat of glass. So what we're going to do now is apply another layer of glass beads, or another layer of glass beads onto the white paint that we've done the second time. Okay. So clearly you can see now a non-reflective surface and a reflective surface. So see what happens the moment I apply the glass onto the wet paint that I've done for the second time. Okay, from dull to bright. Voila! Job's finished. Tape off, give a nice finishing around the edges, and that's it.
Just a tape foot.